Let's get started. You just need a tablet to install the IOT POW application and the reference frame you received with your user license. First, take a photo from the front. The tablet camera must be at the level of the patient's eyes. The patient and optician can be standing up if they are the same height, or seated if there is a difference in height. Ask the patient to look at the camera lens on the back of the tablet. To take the correct measurements, it is important to hold the tablet parallel to the reference frame. The camera lens, not the tablet itself, should be directly opposite the reference frame. Be aware that the position of the camera lens may vary from one tablet to another. Locate the tablet's camera and make sure it is centered on the reference frame when taking the photo. These are the most common mistakes when taking the photo. The reference frame should be inside the dotted green outline, and the two circles inside the cross should merge into a single green dot. Turn the tablet if necessary. This is important to make sure the tablet is perfectly parallel to the reference frame. Next, take a photo from the side. Ask the patient to stand in profile and look ahead while maintaining a natural, relaxed posture. To take the correct measurements, it is important to place the tablet parallel to the patient's temple. The camera lens should be directly opposite the patient's temple. These are the most common mistakes when taking the photo. The reference frame should be inside the dotted green outline, and the two circles inside the cross should merge into a single green dot. Turn the tablet if necessary. This is important to make sure the tablet is perfectly parallel to the patient. Finally, place the frame over the gray outline to determine the frame wrap angle. The frame should be placed lower edge down, with the left-hand lens on the horizontal line. Find the angle corresponding to the edge of the right-hand lens and enter it into the drop-down box. Now you have a complete patient file. You can review the measurements, add notes, and share the file easily. If needed, you can edit the measurements manually by tapping any of the buttons at the bottom of the patient file screen. And finally, remember you can use these buttons on the home screen to show patients the different types of lenses and treatments available to them.